The quick fire department responded to the alarm.